Hello there. There is one module left to recalibrate. Unfortunately, the data leaking from the anomaly is still too corrupted to read. The surveillance net has taken note of ripples with particularly long wavelengths unusually coming into existence. I believe it's a sign of intruders, particularly dangerous ones that are not of our timeline. I am not sure I understand what exactly is going on here. I suppose we are yet to learn the true definition of something anomalous. Farewell.